very powerful decision. And it said, on statute of limitations and just about everything else, approximately 80% of the trials won. He refuses to acknowledge his own appellate division. And I think it's a disgrace to our country. And somebody has to fight. Because if you don't fight, our country is just going to go down the tubes. This is election interference. This guy's a highly partisan person. And we can't let this stuff happen. So you should ask yourselves as professionals, I have a lot of respect for you, not all of you, but a lot of you. Why is it that he didn't honor the decision of the appellate? And by the way, I believe it was a unanimous decision, right? It's a 5-0 decision, unanimous decision. And he said, I'm not going to honor it. Let's go to trial. This is a judge that should be disbarred. This is a judge that should be out of office. This is a judge that some people say could be charged criminally for what he's doing. He's interfering with an election, and it's a disgrace. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Mr. Trump, why do you want to be here in person today?
Because I want to watch this witch hunt myself. I've been going through a witch hunt for years, but this is really now getting dirty between Jack Smith and between all of these DOJ people helping them along. This is a pure witch hunt for purposes of interfering with the election.
Clause 2A1 of Rule 9, I rise to give notice of my intent to raise a question of the privileges of the House.
The gentleman will state the form of his resolution.
Declaring the office of Speaker of the House of Representatives to be vacant. Resolved, the office of Speaker of the House of Representatives is hereby declared to be vacant.
Burning down the house. It was once upon a place, sometimes I listen to myself. Gonna come in first place. Gonna burst into flames.
I would invite anybody who thinks that we are a nation in decline to come to cities. Because Democratic mayors all across the nation are creating great places where people want to be.
And we will immediately stop all of the pillaging and theft. Very simply, if you rob a store, you can fully expect to be shot as you are leaving that store.
See nothing yet. Everything stuck together. I don't know what you expect. Staring into this TV set. Fighting fire with fire.
Now we got to understand that this is a group that has been radicalized by the great replacement myth and many other things, and have been pushing for violence and pushing for even civil war.
I've walked and I've crawled on six crooked highways. I've stepped in the middle of seven sad forests. I've been out in front of a dozen dead oceans. I've been 10,000 miles in the mouth of a graveyard. And it's hard, it's hard, it's hard, it's hard. Gonna fall. What did you hear, my blue-eyed son? Oh, what did you hear, my darling young one? Dark forest, where the the people are many and their hands are all empty. With pellets of poison, I'll flatten their waters. Where the home in the valley meets the down dirty prison. Where the executioner's face is well hidden. Where hunger is ugly and souls are forgotten. Where black is the color and none is the number. I'll tell it and think it and speak it and breathe it.
And it's on, it's on, it's on, and it's on.
Plans are afoot. If Donald Trump wins, that thousands of his appointees will come into office and they will strip bare the federal government. They will disassemble the government of the United States. They will operationally make it unable to function at any level. These people are nihilists. The people who assaulted the Capitol will be the people inside the government tearing it down, taking it apart.
I want a future that protects American labor, not foreign labor. A future that puts American dreams over foreign profits, and a future that raises American wages, that strengthens American industry, that builds national pride, and that defends this country's dignity, not squanders it all to build up foreign countries that hate us. You built this country, you love this country, and you are the ones that make our country run.